the legend of the Honda. What seemed to be a beautiful afternoon turned into a disastrous turn of events. This is Alex Leos. One day while Alex was driving down the street, he saw this girl standing on the corner, and he went to talk to her, ended up picking her up and giving her a ride. I don't know how, but she got in the car with him and went for a ride. This is where the story gets confusing, because somehow she wanted to drive and he let her drive. I don't really know how that happened. So after a while of driving, she pulls into a parking lot out in the middle of nowhere, grabs his head, slams it against the glass, and forces him out of the car. And Alex, only weighing 120 pounds, has a hard time putting up a fight.
What the fuck are you doing, huh? What are you doing? You better pull the fuck.
So after a long, long walk, Alex finally makes it back to his house. The first day, he thinks about what happens. The second day, still no car. Finally, the third day, he realizes that he's not getting his car back. Finally, he gets the courage and calls me for help. So Alex calls me up and tells me that this girl stole his car. And I immediately started laughing. I thought it was the funniest thing, and I told him, "Hey, I'll come get you right now, man. Come outside." So we show up to her house, and all of a sudden this girl comes flying out of the driveway with this car. So we run back, we hop in the truck, and the chase is on. So she's like flying down the street going like 80 in a residential, and she's sliding around turns, just flying. So we finally, she gets to a straightaway and she just blows off and loses, couldn't keep up with her. So the next day, we went back to her house, and Alex decided, "Hey, let's steal my car back." I hope this is a lesson to every guy out there.
Civic, Integra, or Oracord. It doesn't really matter, whatever you can afford.
That's my Honda.
NSX and S2000, shine bright.